We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this French artist, landscape and portrait painter. We'll be looking at how to say more names from arts as well. Stay tuned. In French, it's said as Jean-Baptiste-Camille Corot, with a silent T. So in English, you could say it as Jean-Baptiste-Camille Corot. Jean-Baptiste-Camille Corot. In French again, Jean-Baptiste-Camille Corot. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.